हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज ममता मोड एंड टुडे वी लर्न एंड सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चंस 9.2 एक्सरसाइज 9.2 चैप्टर 9 क्वेश्चंस 1 2 3 4 एंड 5 एंड चैप्टर नेम इज एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस एंड आइडेंटिटीज ऑफ क्लास 8 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक मैथमेटिक्स. लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड एंड सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस. इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल and hit the bell icon for getting notification of future videos. Let's get started and solve some questions. What we will learn today? Today we will learn and solve exercise 9.2, questions 1 to 5, 1 to 3, 4 and 5, and topics are multiplication of algebraic expressions, multiplying monomial with monomial. Let's solve some questions. Now we'll solve question number 1. Question number 1 is find the product of the following monomials. These are the following monomials given and we have to find the product. First bit is 4 and 7p. 4 is a monomial and 7p also a monomial. We have to find the product of these monomials. 4 multiplied with 7p equal to 4 multiplied with 7h. 28 multiplied with p, that is 28p. Second b, minus 4p and 7p. Minus 4p multiplied with 7p, we get minus 4 multiplied with 7 multiplied with p multiplied with p. Minus 4 multiplied with 7 is minus 28 and p multiplied with p is p square. Minus 28 p square. Third b, minus 4p and 7pq. Minus 4p multiplied with 7pq, we get minus 4 multiplied with 7 multiplied with p multiplied with pq. P multiplied with pq, we get p multiplied with p is p square. P square multiplied with q. Now question number 4th b, 4pq and minus 3p. 4pq multiplied with minus 3p, we get 4 multiplied with minus 3 multiplied with pq multiplied with p. 4 multiplied with minus 3 is minus 12. Minus 12 multiplied with pq multiplied with p is p to the power 3 plus 1. As we know, log of exponent is x to the power m multiplied with x to the power n equal to x to the power n plus n. So here pq multiplied with p will be p to the power 3 plus 1. P to the power 3 plus 1 is p to the power 4. So we get 4 multiplied with minus 3 is minus 12 and pq multiplied with p is p to the power 4. So we get minus 12 p to the power 4. Fifth bit, 4p and 0. 4p multiplied with 0, we get 4 multiplied with 0 is 0. 0 multiplied with p is 0. Now we solve question number 2. Question number 2 is find the areas of the rectangles with the following pair of monomials as their length and breadth respectively. P and Q, these are the pairs of monomials of length and breadth of the rectangle is given. We have to find the areas of this rectangle. Areas of the rectangles of monomials as length and breadth of P and Q is P multiplied with Q, that is PQ. Second bit, 10m and 5n. 10m is the length and 5n is the breadth of the rectangles. And we have to find the area of this rectangle. 10m multiplied with 5n equal to 10 multiplied with 5 multiplied with m multiplied with n. 10 multiplied with m 5 is 50. 50 multiplied with 5n. 50 multiplied with mn. That is 50 mn. Third bit, 20x square and 5y square. 20x square and 5y square, we get 20x square multiplied with 5y square. 20x square is the length and 5y square is the breadth. So 20x square multiplied with 5x square, we get 20 multiplied with 5 multiplied with x square multiplied with y square. So we get 20 multiplied with 5 is 100, 100 multiplied with x square y square. So we get 100 x square y square. Now we solve question number 4th bit. 4th bit is 4x and 3x square. 4x is the length of the rectangle and 3x square is the breadth of the rectangle. So area of the rectangle is 4x multiplied with 3x square, that is 4 multiplied with 3 multiplied with x multiplied with x square. 4 multiplied with 3 is 12, 12 multiplied with x to the power 1 plus 2, x to the power 1 plus 2 is x cube, that is 12x cube. 5th bit, 3mn and 4np. 3mn is the length and 4np is the breadth of the rectangle. So area of the rectangle is length multiplied with breadth, that is 3mn multiplied with 4np. 3mn multiplied with 4np is 3 multiplied with 4 multiplied with mn multiplied with np. 3 multiplied with 4 is 12, 12 multiplied with n multiplied with n is n square multiplied with p, that is 12m n square p. Now we solve question number 3. Question number 3 is find the product of first monomial and second monomial. First monomial and second monomial are given and we have to find the product. First monomial is 2x and second monomial is 2x. So product will be 2x multiplied with first monomial multiplied with second monomial. That is 2x multiplied with 2x is 2 multiplied with 2 multiplied with x multiplied with x. 2 multiplied with 2 is 4. 4 multiplied with x is x square. So we get 4x square. Then first monomial is minus 5y and second monomial is minus 5y. So product will be minus 5y multiplied with minus 5y. Minus 5 multiplied with minus 5, that is 25. And y multiplied with y is y square, that is 25y square. First monomial is 3x square and second monomial is 3x square. Product is 3x square multiplied with 3x square, that is 3 multiplied with 3 is 9, 9 multiplied with x square multiplied with x square is x to the power 2 plus 2, x to the power 2 plus 2 is x to the power 4. So we get 9x to the power 4. First monomial given is minus 4xy and second monomial is minus 4xy. So product will be minus 4xy multiplied with minus 4xy. So minus 4 multiplied with minus 4, that is 16, multiplied with xy multiplied with xy, that is x multiplied with x is x square and y multiplied with y is y square. First monomial given is 7x square y and second monomial is 7x square y. Product will be 7x square y multiplied with 7x square y. 7 multiplied with 7 is 49. X square y multiplied with x square y. X square multiplied with x square is x to the power 2 plus 2, that is x to the power 4. And y multiplied with y is y square, that is 49 x to the power 4 y square. And first monomial given is minus 9 x square y square. And second monomial is minus 9 x square y square. So product will be minus 9 x square y square multiplied with minus 9 x square y square. So minus 9 multiplied with minus 9 is 81. And x square y square multiplied with x square y square is x square multiplied with x square is x to the power 2 plus 2, that is x to the power 4. And y square multiplied with y square is y to the power 2 plus 2, that is y to the power 4, that is x to the power 4 y to the power 4. That is 81 x to the power 4 y to the power 4. Now we solve question number 4. Question number 4 is obtain volume of the rectangular boxes with the following length, breadth and height respectively. First bit is 5a, 3a square and 7a to the power 4. 5a is the length, 3a square is the breadth and 7a to the power 4 is the height of the rectangular box. We know volume of the rectangular box is length multiplied with breadth multiplied with height. So 5a multiplied with 3a square multiplied with 7a to the power 4 will be 5 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 7 multiplied with a multiplied with a square multiplied with a to the power 4. That is a to the power 1 plus 2 plus 4. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, a to the power 7. So 5 multiplied with 3 is 15, 15 multiplied with 7 is 105. A to the power 7. Second bit, 2p, 4q and 8r. 2p is the length, 4q is the breadth and 8r is the height of the rectangular box. So volume of the rectangular box is 2p multiplied with 4q multiplied with 8r. So 2 multiplied with 4 multiplied with 8 multiplied with p multiplied with q multiplied with r. So 2 multiplied with 4 is 8, 8 multiplied with 8 is 64, 64 PQR. Now we solve question number 3rd bit. 3rd bit is XY 2x square y and 2xy square. XY is the length and 2x square y is the breadth and 2xy square is the height of the rectangular box given. We have to find the volume of the rectangular box, that is length multiplied with breadth multiplied with height. That is XY multiplied with 2x square y multiplied with 2xy square. So 2 multiplied with 2 is 4, 4 multiplied with xy multiplied with x square y multiplied with xy square. So x multiplied with x square multiplied with x is x to the power 1 plus 2 plus 1 is x to the power 4, and y multiplied with y square is y to the power 1 plus 1 plus 2. 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, y to the power 4. 4 x to the power 4, y to the power 4. Fourth bit is a, 2b, 3c. A 2 multiplied with 3 is a is the length, 2b is the breadth and 3c is the height of the rectangular box. So volume will be a multiplied with 2b multiplied with 3c. 2 multiplied with 3 is 6. 6 multiplied with a multiplied with b multiplied with c is 6abc. Now solve question number 5. Question number 5 is obtain the product of first bit is xy, yz and zx. These are the monomials given and we have to find the product of these monomials. So xy multiplied with yz multiplied with zx equal to x multiplied with x is x square, y multiplied with y is y square, and z multiplied with z is z square. So we get x square, y square, z square. Second bit, a minus a square and a cube. These are the monomials given and we have to find the product of these monomials. A multiplied with minus a square multiplied with a cube. That is a minus 1 multiplied with a square multiplied with a cube. That is a to the power 1 plus 2 plus 3, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6, minus a to the power 6. Third bit, 2, 4y, 8y square and 16y cube. 2 multiplied with 4, multiplied with 8, multiplied with 16, multiplied with y, multiplied with y square, multiplied with y cube. That is 2 multiplied with 4 is 8, 8 multiplied with 8 is 64. 64 multiplied with 16 is 1024. Y multiplied with y square multiplied with y cube is y to the power 1 plus 2 plus 3. 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 3 is 6. Y to the power 6. So you get 1024 y to the power 6. Now we solve question number 4th b. A, 2b, 3c and 6 abc. These are the monomials given and we have to find the product of these monomials. A multiplied with 2b multiplied with 3c multiplied with 6 abc equal to 1 multiplied with 2 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 6. Multiplied with A multiplied with B multiplied with C multiplied with abc. So 2 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 6 is 6 multiplied with 6 is 36. 36 multiplied with A multiplied with A is A square. B multiplied with B is B square. And C multiplied with C is C square. So we get 36 A square, B square and C square. A square, B square, C square. Fifth bit, M minus MN and MNP. These are the monomials given and we have to find the product of these monomials. M multiplied with minus MN multiplied with MNP is minus 1 multiplied with M multiplied with MN multiplied with MNP. That is minus of M multiplied with M is M multiplied with M multiplied with M is M to the power 3 and N multiplied with N is N square and P. That is minus M cube N square P. Subscribe my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubts, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.